heard from a friend of a friend, and that dick was a